The lark's head or cow hitch is a simple to tie hitch. To tie the lark's head, you grab a bite of rope and fold it around an object. Then you take the two working ends and stick those through the bend. It can be a bit of a pain when you're tying the lark's head with a long piece of rope, but there is a solution. Next, we show you how to tie the lark's head or cow hitch with the end of the rope. Take the working end and go around the object. The lark's head with the end of the rope is extremely handy when you have a long piece of rope. Next, you take the working end and go underneath the standing part of the line. We are now forming the bite for the cow hitch. We take the working end and then we go around the object again. This time, it's in the opposite direction of the first loop. To finalize the lark's head, you pull the working end through the bite. Dress the lark's head and then tighten it